DJ Brazy. This is a Manhattan-bound J train. This is a Brooklyn-bound J train. Next stop is Suffolk Boulevard, JFK Airport. Stand clear. This is Suffolk Boulevard, our tram near JFK Airport. Transfer is available to the E train. Transfer also to the Q44 Select Bus Service. Connection is available to the Long Island Railroad and the air train to JFK. This is a Brooklyn bound J train. Next stop is 121st Street. Stand clear to close enough. This is 121st Street. Transfer is available to the Q10 bus at the JFK Airport. This is a Brooklyn-bound J train. The next stop is 111th Street. Stay clear to close the doors. This is 111th Street. This is the Brooklyn bound J train. 104th Street is next. Hang clear. This is 104th Street. This is a Brooklyn bound J train. Next stop, 48th Boulevard. Stay clear. This is Woodhaven Boulevard. Transfer is available to the Q2 and Q3 select bus services. This is a Brooklyn bound J train. 8th Fisher Forest Parkway is next. Thank you. This is 85th Street, Forest Parkway. This is a Brooklyn bound J train. Next stop, 75th Street, Otis Lane. Stay clear. Thank you. This is 75th Street, Eldridge Lane. This is a Brooklyn-bound J train. Next stop is Cypress Hills. Stay clear of Los Angeles. This is Cypress Hills. This is a Manhattan bound J train. The next stop is Crescent Street. Stand clear to close the doors. This is Crescent Street. This is a Manhattan bound J train. The next stop is Norwood Avenue. Stay clear. This is Norwood Avenue. This is a Manhattan bound J train. Next stop is Cleveland Street. Stay clear to close the doors. This is Cleveland Street. This is a Manhattan bound J train. Van Sickle Avenue's next. This is Van Sickle Avenue. This is a Manhattan bound J train. Next stop on this train is Alabama. Stay clear. This is Alabama Avenue. This is a Manhattan bound J train. Next stop is Broadway Junction. Stay clear to close the doors. This is Broadway Junction. Transfer is available to the A, C, and L trains. This is a Manhattan-bound J train. Next stop is Chauncey Street. Being on the station momentarily, we shall be sure. Stay clear. This is Chauncey Street. This is a Manhattan-bound J train. Next stop is Halsey Street. This is Halsey Street. This is a Manhattan-bound J train. Gates Avenue's next station. This is Gates Avenue. This is a Manhattan-bound J train. Kosciuszko Street will be the next stop. Stay clear. Thank you. This is Kazuyusuke Gozuru. This is a Manhattan bound J train. Next stop is Myrtle Avenue Broadway. Stand clear. Attention passengers, please be advised due to track maintenance. Manhattan bound J and M trains will be running express from Myrtle Avenue Broadway to Marcy Avenue, skipping Flushing Avenue, Lorimer Street, and U Street. If you need service at those stations, you may transfer at Marcy Avenue with an unlimited Metro card or the Queens bound J or M train. Queensbound J trains are making all local stops at this time due to track maintenance. Passengers may also make a free transfer at Essex Street or the Brooklyn bound J or M train. Once again, all J and M trains heading to Manhattan will be running express. This is Myrtle Avenue Broadway. Transfer for the M train. This is a Manhattan bound J Express train. J Express train. Next stop is Marcy Avenue. Please be advised that all Manhattan bound trains are running express. Marcy Avenue will be next. Thank you. This is Marcy Avenue. Transfer is available to the B44 select buses. You may also transfer the opposite platform with an unlimited MetroCard for the Queensbound J or M local trains. This is a Manhattan-bound J train. Next stop is Essex Street. Stay clear to closing doors. Thank you. This is Essex Street. Transfer is available to the F and M trains. Transfer also to the M14 select buses. Also, a free transfer to the Brooklyn-bound J and M local trains by crossing to the opposite platform for service to Hughes Street, Larmer Street, and Flushing Avenue. This is a Brooklyn-bound J train. Next stop is Bowery. Staying. This is Bowery. This is a Brooklyn-bound J train. The next stop is Canal Street. Stand clear to close the doors. This is Canal Street. Transfer is available to the number 6 and QRW trains. This is a Brooklyn-bound J train. The next stop is Chambers Street. Stand clear. This is Chambers Street. Transfer is available to the 4, 5, and 6 trains. J train to Brooklyn. Next stop is Fulton Street. Stand clear to close the doors. is Fulton Street. Transfer is available to the 2, 3, 4, 5 A and C trains. Connection is available to the PATH train. This is a Brooklyn-bound J train. The next stop is Broad Street. Stand clear to close the doors. This is Broad Street. This is a Brooklyn-bound J train. The next stop will be Court Street. Being on the station. Momentarily, we shall move shortly. Stand clear to closing doors, please. This is Court Street. Transfer is available to the 2, 3, 4, 5, and R trains. This is a Coney Island bound J train via the R line. The next stop on this train will be J Street Metropolitan. Stand clear of closing doors. This is J Street Metrotech. Transfer is available to the A, C, F, and R train. This is a Coney Island bound J train via the R line. The next stop is DeKalb Avenue. Stay clear. This is DeKalb Avenue. Transfer is available to the B, Q, and R trains. This is a Coney Island bound J train via the R line. The next stop is Atlantic Avenue, Barclays Center. Stay clear to close doors. This is Atlantic Avenue, Barclays Center. Transfer is available to the 2, 3, 4, 5, B, D, and Q and R trains. Connection is available to Long Island Railroad. This is a Coney Island bound J train via the B line. The next stop is 7th Avenue. Stand clear and close the doors. This is 7th Avenue. This is a Coney Island bound J train via the B line. The next stop is Prospect Park. Stand clear to close the doors. Attention passengers, please be advised at the Prospect Park, this J train will be making express stops. Express stops to Brighton Beach. If you need local service, you may transfer at Prospect Park for the Q train. Once again, this J train will be making express stops to Brighton Beach. This is Prospect Park. Transfer is available to the B, Q, and Franklin Avenue shuttle. Once again, passengers, this J train will be making express stops to Brighton Beach. This is a Coney Island bound J train via the B line, making express stops. Next stop is Church Avenue, followed by Newkirk Plaza. Once again, if you need service to local stations, I'm not transfer here for the Q train. Church Island will be next. Stay clear of close. This is Church Avenue. Transfer is available to the Q local train across the platform. This is a Coney Island bound J train via the B line. The next stop is Newkirk Plaza. Once again, J train to Coney Island. Making express stops. Newkirk Plaza next. This is Newkirk Plaza. Transfer is available to the B and Q trains. This is a Coney Island bound J train via the B line. The next stop is Kings Highway. Stand clear to close nurse. Thank you. This is King's Highway. Transfer is available to the B and Q trains. Transfer also to the B82 Select Bus. This is a Coney Island bound J train via the B line. The next stop on this train will be Sheepshead Bay. Stay clear. This is Sheepshead Bay, transfer to the B&Q train. This is a Coney Island bound J train via the B line. The next stop is Brighton Beach. Stay clear of customers. This is Brighton Beach. Ocean Parkway will be next. This is a Coney Island bound J train via the Q line. The next stop is Ocean Parkway. Stand clear of the closing doors.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
This is a Coney Island bound J train via the Q line. The next stop is West 8th Street, New York Aquarium. Stay clear. This is West 8th Street, New York Aquarium. Transfer is available to the F train. This is a Coney Island bound J train via the Q line. Next and last stop is Coney Island, Stowell Avenue. Stay clear to close the doors. This is Coney Island Stowell Avenue. Transfer is available to the D, F, and Q trains. Thank you for riding with the MTA New York City Transit. This is the last stop. This train is now serving.